This is Derek. I think you should vote me for treasurer. Why? Because I have very good banking experience, and I've also very practiced for months. I've counted money for too long. I've been a banker in Monopoly forever, so I think I should be good. I'm going to hold on to their money and be accountable. So please, please vote me, because I can hold on to the money, get it? Because D is like Derek, yeah. The money, like, yeah.
Hi, my name is Amelia Robleski, and I want to run for photography because my sister did yearbook last year, and I want to follow in her footsteps, and I personally think I'm good at taking pictures. Thank you for listening to my speech. Have a good day.
Hi, my name is Jordan Soto, and I'm running for photographer. You should listen to me, I'm really nice. And last year's photographer, he stole all the photos, and he said he got framed. So vote for me.
Did you know I have taken pictures in a different state? Hi, my name is Lorelai Scott. I am in fourth grade. And I am running for photography for student council. My experience as a photographer started when I was 4 years old. I took pictures mostly of my cute stuffed animals. Then when I was older, I took photos of my cats and delicious food. Now I take photos of my family and friends. I would make a great photographer because I am reliable and unique way of looking at the world, and love taking pictures. With my past experience using all types of cameras and unique view of the world, I would make a great photographer. You can count on me to be at the next big event. Please vote for me, Lorelai Scott, for photographer.
Hi, my name is Scarlett Jane Williams. I'm running for student council photographer. I think I would be great at photography because I love to take pictures of the fun and exciting moments around me. And also, we have so many fun events at Walnut during the year that it will make your head spin. And I would love to be the person who takes pictures of all of those. So vote for me, 2023, 2024, Scarlett Jane as photographer. Yay!
Hi, I'm Amber. I think you should vote for me for photographer because I've been taking pictures since I was little. Also, my family says they love my pictures and that I take good pictures. That's why you should vote for me for photographer.
Hi, my name is Dr. Dobleski. I think I would be good at publicity for student council because I like to tell people about future events that are going to happen. And I love making posters and drawing. And that's why I think I would be good at publicity. Thank you for listening to my speech. Have a good day. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Micah Crofton, and I'm running for publicity. I'm very artistic, and I want people to actually read the posters and not just catch a quick glimpse of them. I'll try my best to make everybody happy with my art and have great quality. Remember, voting for me is as good as eating a cookie, because who doesn't like cookies?
Hi, I'm Valeria. I think you should vote me for publicity because I love to make posters. I love art since I was 2 years old. Also, my friends love my art. So vote Valeria for publicity.
Hi, my name is Abigail Wobleski. I would like to run for publicity for student council because I'm really good at making posters, and I like to tell people about future events, and I'm really good at art, so I can put it on my posters, and that's all. Thank you for watching my speech. Have a good day. Bye.
Hi, people. You know what day it is today? The day to vote for Humanity. I think you should vote for me because I want to encourage you to do all the fun days that Wanda has, like Crazy Socks Day, Crazy Hair Day, Wednesday. Wait, you're not my twin. Bye. Last but not least, Pajama Day. Actually, I don't think you needed to see that. Another reason I think you should vote for me for publicity is because I think I would be a great person for that office. I will be very honored to be as an office of publicity, and I put a lot of dedication into all that I do. That's why you should vote for
Humanity!
Hi, my name is Ximena Magaña, and I'm running for Vice President. I think you should vote for me because I'm kind, helpful, and always try my best. I want to make the school a better place, so that's why I think you should vote for me. Good luck, everybody.
What's up? I am AJ, running for Vice President. No, I'm not actually running as a Vice President, but this video is for all the Walnut Wildcats. And I want you and you and you and you and you and you, everybody, to please be with me. I literally fall for the school. Okay, see, I fell down. So, see, I had proof right there. Okay, but if you Google who to vote for, I promise you it will be AJ, 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 AJ. So please just vote me. I will see you later.
Hi, my name is Ava Hoffman. I am in fifth grade Miss Mazzola's class, and this is my last year at Walnut. You should vote for me to be vice president because I'm responsible, I'm creative, I'm a hard worker, I'm a bucket filler, and much more. I would be great at being vice president because I can work well with other people. This is important because you have to work with a president and others around you. I promise you everything I can to make this school an even better place by doing fundraisers with the Pledge of Allegiance and other school events or activities. Don't forget, vote for Ava Hoffman for Vice President. You won't regret it.
Hi, my name is Malia Bande, and I'm running for Vice President. I want to help Walnut Elementary School become a better place. One way this can happen is everyone being kinder so we're all accepted in our community. I have ideas I'd love to share in student council so that all our students can choose kindness. I want to help plan fun events and days for everyone to enjoy, like all sports recess, twin day, crazy talk day, and Adam's family day. I think I would be a good leader because I'm a big sister, so I'm a good and kind leader. I'm also very cool on my feet. And I'm always open to new and cool ideas. Do you have an idea for a special day? No matter how crazy you think it might be, come tell it to Malia B. And I'll take it to student council. So please vote for Malia for VP, the girl in the sparkly dress.
Go.
Do you have an idea for a special day? Then come, no matter how special.
Hi, my name is Quentin, and I'm running for president. There's many reasons why I should be president. One reason is that I'm a great leader and I'm kind to others. Wait a minute. That's more than one reason. Anyways, at least it's all true. Let's get back to talking. I also will try to agree with everybody and overall try to be a great president. If you vote for me, you'll score on the best president. Peace.
Oh, Walnut, why did the wildcat cross the road to vote for Anthony? Most of you know me and some of you don't. I am known as the class clown and would bring that extra fun to my fellow peeps. I am very helpful and very hardworking, and I believe I would make a great president for this school. That's again, Anthony. Vote for me. Peace out.
Hi, I'm Skyline. I'm running for student council president this year. I plan to help our school become a better place by sharing my creative ideas for our school. As president, I will take care of the school well. I would be good at this role because I'm responsible and a good listener. The sky's the limit on what we can do when you have Skyline as president for you. Vote for Skyline.
I can't believe we pulled that off.
I can. We are